So if you're facing this problem where you're trying to install a new plugin and you click on install now, there's a pop-up which will appear and says to perform the requested actions, WordPress needs to access your web server. Please enter your FTP credentials to proceed. And the same thing happens when you try to update a plugin or you want to delete a plugin. The pop-up will appear which will ask you for FTP credentials in order to install new plugin, in order to update a plugin, or if you are going to delete a plugin. If you want, you can add your FTP details here and you can perform the action. But I tested sometime, it doesn't work. And every time it will nag you to enter your FTP information. So let's see how we can fix this permanently. So you need to log into your cPanel and then search here, file manager. You can do the same task if you're using FTP via FileZilla also, you can edit your file. Now it depends on you how you want to edit your files. You need to go to root folder of your website. And here you need to find this file, which is wp-config.php. This file, right click on this file and click edit. Then in the end of this file, you need to enter this code. I added this code in the description of this video, so you can directly copy this code from there and then click on save changes. You can do the same thing if you're using FileZilla. You need to edit wp-config.php file. And now if I go back to my website, if I refresh the page, and now if I click on install now, you can see the plugin is installing. You can see the problem is gone. And if I try to update the plugins, I click on update now, and you can see the plugin is updating. I hope guys this tutorial was useful for you. Make sure you like the video if your problem is solved. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And if you want to know how to improve my website score 100 out of 100 using Lightspeed Cache Planning, check out this video on your screen. And if you want to improve your web skills, check out my channel. I create so many information videos. Thank you so much. See you in another video.